diplomatic support, support to our people, to the humanitarian crisis, and of course the refugee crisis.
What do you expect from Switzerland, as you are in Switzerland? What do you expect from the Swiss government?
It's a big opportunity to stop the blood, coal, illegal extraction of Venezuela, and stop that crisis in the south for our country, because they finance illegal groups with that illegal mining.
Prime Minister inaugurated our new export facility. We are moving our European headquarters there, and we procure local manufactured food. We do the traceability, forensic testing, evidence.
Davos has been very successful today, and this week, I mean. Today is my last day. I enjoyed the discussions, the debates, and bilaterals and everything.